the united hate of America. The hearts are just as broken as our nation, where all they do is bring each other down, trapped inside this permanent staycation. I can't.